there's information is coming this world today. Before yesterday, you see that. Wait. There's no argument. Wait.
How are you laughing?
Prison life. You can't laugh from YouTube unless you're on YouTube.
I cannot.
You didn't learn anything.
Listen to me. You're not learning anything because you says the Prophet Muhammad, may peace and blessing be upon him, he says after him there will be no messenger, no prophet after him, right? That's what he says. That's the truth, and that's what he says, right? Where's it written?
No, he said it's already here.
Jesus is coming back.
Imam Mahdi is coming. Imam Mahdi is here today.
No, he's not here today.
Where is he?
You says. Let me say to you. There's a hadith of those who have said the hadith alone. When there's a calamity, the Jews should know. They already bring the book in the
Bible. Imam Mahdi to come. Jesus
will
come first.
There's two Imam Mahdi to come. You will see. Wait. What happened? I will explain to you. Okay. Imam Mahdi to come. Yeah. Imam Mahdi. The meaning of Imam Mahdi, I will even explain to you who they are, and then so you know how why they come in some one. Why some must come now? You see, the problem we Muslims have, I was a Muslim for 21 years. So it's not now that I'm talking about Islam here. I'm a Muslim for 21 years, but my religion has come to me. I have to be in my religion that. When the Prophet Muhammad came to Arabia, every person that was a son of Ishmael, have to convert to Islam. Do you know that? Have to be, it's a force. A son of Ishmael have to be. It is no. What I'm saying to you.
Let me know when you go.
It is a compulsory when you're living in the East.